Get out of the hotel, Jimmy.
It was self-defense.
I could see it being self-defense.
Hey, play to the judge, okay? But don't play to the judge. Don't overdo it. Try not to be too cool. I mean, look humble. A little bit scared.
No problem. Who's that?
It's gotta be his family.
Harvey?
That's right, Your Honor.
Self-defense. Even though Jimmy's a piece of shit, I could see it being self-defense. Jimmy's a little kid. He's being a mischief. You know, he's mischievous. He's turning setting the room on fire, fucking up Harvey's stuff. He's setting up a trap where Harvey gets hit by a crossbow in the leg. You know, but he's still a kid, right? Harvey then decides to get a fucking gun and hunts down Jimmy with his gun. And he says, but I didn't expect Jimmy to have a weapon as well, you know? And he then gets stabbed in the throat. I mean, what did he expect?